It's Al Gore plotting the signing of the Global Climate Change Agreement in Paris today, and he is among a large crowd of people after days of negotiations, and they've been there a week. But Al Gore was one of the leaders, the first to really call to the problem of climate change and global warming.